by getting those through this commission for keeping it very healthy. Have you ever realized why 8 hours of sleep is recommended? Do you know that sleep is essential for your overall health? Well, today I'm going to be telling you the importance of sleep and the effect of sleep deprivation, the benefit of good sleep, and key recommendations for a healthy sleep quality. So, the importance of sleep. During sleep, our body works in way to support brain functionality and maintain physical health all together. And if we don't get enough sleep, it takes a toll on our body. According to research, when we sleep, our brain will restore mental energy. This gives the brain what I call a one-on-one time with our body. The right amount of sleep helps our body rebuild muscles. So the effect of sleep deprivation. Not getting enough sleep is very dangerous for your health. Not getting enough sleep, studies show can put a person at an increased rates of high blood pressure, heart disease, depression, anxiety, cancer, etc. The lack of sleep also impact your cardiovascular system, because during sleep, the heart rate drops, the body pressure goes down, so the lack of sleep will affect blood flow. So the benefit from getting less sleep. The benefit of getting less sleep. Getting enough sleep is most importantly, the right amount of sleep is vital. Not only does it refresh your body, but your health in general. According to experts, at least 7 or 8 hours of sleep is recommended for a good night's sleep. The brain benefits from the proper amount of sleep because the non-rapid eye movement sleep restores new information. The benefit of sleep continues. It boosts your immune system, it repairs damages from previous day, it refreshes your mind, it clears your mind, and so these are a few recommendations or tips. I would advise to create a sleep schedule, stay consistent with it. Include at least 8 hours of sleep in your routine. Make your sleep space welcoming for bedtime, for example, using a darker curtain, soft lights, and or lower the amount of light that's coming in as much as you can. Also, avoid eating big meals right before bedtime, because this might cause gas, indigestion, or discomfort. So today, many of us take sleep for granted. Getting a good night's sleep is really important to the mental, emotional, and physical well-being. Now that you have learned the importance of sleep, what happens to your body if you don't get enough sleep and the benefit, I hope you practice some of these tips that I shared with you to increase your chances of a healthy sleep.